I have a master's degree in leadership and energy policy from the Humphrey School of Public Affairs at the University of Minnesota. So let's just be really clear about that.